Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another video on this channel. Today I'm going to show you why you always should carry some HE ammunition in your tanks. And well, what I can say is, if I hadn't have three HE shells into this tank, D50, I wouldn't get such an awesome result out of this battle. But we will get to that later. Right now, what we can see, the enemy has a platoon of two E100s and a mouse. And I'm in the platoon with my clanmate and good buddy in his VK4502B. He is in the upper section of the map, like back there somewhere. And he was expecting to run into the E100s and the mouse back there, but well, we get to that. Spoiler, he didn't. Because down the minimap, the E100 is spotted, and that's also the scoter. Now shot into him. I low rolled, because well, that's what I do. Next shot, next low roll. And I was kinda worried that the WZ was like there, like he was 410 meters maybe away, and I was surprised that he didn't spot me. You can see my loadout and my crew. I don't know if I can thank my 100% camouflage loader that he didn't spot me, but well, maybe I can. So Panther 2 here, kind of in my way, you can say, but well, could be worse. I was still looking for this WZ-132. Our Panther 2 is basically suiciding later on in the battle and then blaming the team for it. Well, happens. And now, a little bit foolish, I'm driving into through this like open field, which means if the WZ would be there and can spot me, I would probably get a lot of trouble from this E100 and the Skoda. But I went really lucky here. So basically, luck is always a factor. I'm out of his throat. So much for my luck. Well, luck is always a factor in this game. The bounce of the TVP's turret, E100, hit my tracks. I was lucky that he only hit my tracks. It would be more delicious if he would fire heat at me, because heat spamming E100s. That's what E100s do. I can kind of understand that due to their penetration. But let's not talk about premium ammunition. That's a whole favorite topic, and I can talk for hours about this. Anyway, E100. Well, turret was a little bit too much angled. I thought I might hit the flat side, but well. There I hit the flat side. First kill. There will be a lot more. Let's drive on. So E100. Yeah, tried to hit the front drive wheel. Didn't quite manage to do that. Next shot. I kind of hit the front of the turret. But right now you can see the E100 facing to the left-hand side and turning his tank with the ass towards me, so well, yeah, I'll take it. And I miss my shot. I load to AP now because, well, I have the rear of the E100, I don't need a PCR for that. So, nice shot, 340, another low roll. Kind of weird, the average damage of my shells in this battle are 356. And My actual average damage is 390. And yep, I bounce. Because, well, borrow me. And but the shot was good. And you can see right now Panther 2 in chat. Thanks guys, Super Camp Kappa. Because, well, he basically rushed down the slope here and tried to kill the TVP by himself. As a Panther 2 against the TVP T-50-51. Sure. Nope. Well, TVP is also supported by A50 back there. Talking about the A50. There he is. And well, as you can see right here, I was aiming at the upper plate of the A50 because I thought I might have enough penetration to go through that due to my position. I really thought my higher ground advantage would negate the angle a little bit, but nope. Nope, not today. So well, E50 overextends his stats armor a little bit. As the machine right through him. TP is down, and now I load my HE shovel. Gotta pause it a little bit here. My HE shell has 510mm of penetration and 60mm. Sorry. 60mm of penetration and 510 damage. 510 penetration would be a little bit overpowered. And I really need that damage to one-shot the artillery pieces. Any second now, there should be the M53. There he is. HE shell one-shotted this guy. An AP shell would have just left him on 60 HP or something like that. If I were average. Next shot, 26 damage. Kind of lucky that nobody else hit this guy. And last one. Next HE shell slammed into this guy. And he gave me my 6th kill, 3158 damage, and the Bascucci's medal. Which is nice, obviously. And that, kids, is why you should always carry some HE ammunition in your tanks. That's it for this episode. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you again in the next video.